nice guys.
I don't deserve a nice guy, Seymour. You don't know the half of it. I've led a terrible life.
Audrey, don't.
I deserved a creep like Orbit Scrivello. DDS. You know where I met him? In the gutter.
The gutter?
The gutter. It's a night spot. I used to work there on the nights off when we were making much money. But cheap, tasteless outfits. Not nice ones like this. All with nasty apparel.
Audrey, that's all behind you now. You were a very nice president. I always knew you were. Underneath the bruises and the handcuffs. You know what I saw? Girl I respect, and I still do. Lift up your head, wash off that mascara. Here, take my Kleenex, wipe that lipstick away. Show me a face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly, Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend. Suddenly, Seymour is here to provide. Sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Nobody ever treated me kindly. Daddy left early. Mama was poor. I meet a man and I'd follow him blindly. He'd snap his fingers. Me.
Yeah.